As what you have seen till now, it was full of entertainment as well as you can award full marks. The thing is that I will not take much time that why we celebrate Teacher's Day. Now this is a known fact. Since our childhood, we know that 5th September is the birthday of Sarvepalli Dr. Radhakrishnan, and it was his wish that his birthday should be celebrated at Teachers' Day to mark the respect to this profession. Although he was Vice President as well as President too, chosen that his birthday should be celebrated as Teacher's Day. So, teacher plays a very important role in everybody's life. I think nobody can say or differ with this statement. Since long, we have a tradition of Gurukul. The children used to go Gurukuls and take an education there. Now, there is a little bit change that now those Gurukuls have changed into schools, government schools, private schools, or children are taking admission. And people, they study in that school, they pass their class 10th and 12th examination from there. But the basic thing will never change. That is, Guru was also in Gurukulas, and nowadays also in the school you will find teachers. So the role of a teacher is very, very important. As you all know that the student, the children are the building block of the nation. Without this block, you cannot create. If you have bricks, then only you can think about the building. Similarly, but to give them a right direction, the duty of teacher to give them the right direction so that they will be a true citizen of the country, and you can say that our country is in safe hands. Today's student will be the tomorrow's citizen. So everything depends on our future, totally depends on the present generation, because it is the future of the nation. Today, the student, but tomorrow they will be our future. So I have seen, I know that the student has given less time to prepare their program, and you all know that the half yearly examination is also knocking the door. But even then, this is the beauty of our students, that they can manage the show even with a short interval of time. They have been given very less time, less than a week, to prepare, and you can see the result. The entire concept where you are sitting today, it has their idea that what type of stage will be there, how they will decorate it. Children have come since morning to do the decoration work, and whatever you are seeing is the output of their effort. So they are coming here to perform some dance, some song. What is this? This is not a dance show, or you can say a musical entertainment program. This is a way of showing the respect to their teachers. It can be reflected in any way. It is not necessary, but at the same time, I always listen that, sir, I give you or I respect you so much, but how can I know that you respect me so much? This art is available with only one person, which is known as Almighty. Without saying, he will know what is in your mind. They can read your mind. Or nowadays, I am watching on the television, Bageshwar Dham is also reading the mind. But other than that, this quality is not possible for with any person. To isliye, it is necessary that when you give respect, to reflect it sometime, not always, but at least sometime, so that I will come to know that you give me respect. अदरवाइज आप मन में ही बोलते रहो, मैं बहुत रेस्पेक्ट देता हूँ और रेस्पेक्ट देते देते आप 12th पास करके चले जाओ। मेरे मन में भी आशा रहे और आपके मन में भी है कि मैं अपने शिक्षकों को बहुत रेस्पेक्ट देता हूँ। सो टीचर्स डे इज अ वेरी गुड ओकेजन, इट्स अ वेरी गुड ओकेजन टू रिफ्लेक्ट योर रेस्पेक्ट, बिकॉज फॉर एनीथिंग यू नीड ए प्लेटफॉर्म। If you want to reflect something, you need a platform. So Teachers Day is giving a platform to the student to show their respect to the teachers. And now we have seen few items in which the children have shown their respect towards their teachers. So on the occasion of the Teachers Day, I wish you good luck. I pray the Almighty that may God fulfill all your dreams or help you, and you can take help of our teachers in any sort of problem. They are always ready to help you, because since they are teacher, it is not a question that whether they will help us or not, because this is the quality of this profession, that whenever a student comes for any cause, a teacher should be available or ready to help him or her in any type of distress. So you should feel free to talk to your teachers, to discuss with your teacher any sort of problem, and think about your career too. Teachers are ready to guide you, because I have already told you that today's students are tomorrow's what? Future. So we want that our future should be bright, and it is only possible if the today generation, I mean our student, will perform, excel very good in academics as well as co-curricular activities. So on this occasion of Teachers Day, I would like to wish all my teaching fraternity that whatever work you are doing, it's a unique, otherwise there is no doubt of profession, but teaching is the profession which teaches all the profession.